Muslims and Jews worship the same God.
Allah is taken from the name from Alaka. We have the same God as the Arabs. We believe in the same God, one God. Christians believe in the Trinity, not our belief at all.